cancer has been known as the deadliest disease with no cure. In fact, by the end of 2018, the Australian Bureau of Statistics records 432,400 cancer cases, and breast cancer was the sixth leading cause. Yet, many people are unaware. Not only does this happen to women, but men are also at risk. The number of people being diagnosed with breast cancer is increasing. However, the number of deaths is decreasing. Plus, the chance of surviving at least 5 years has increased from 74% to 90.8%. There are many ways to reduce the risk, and it starts with limited alcohol consumption, avoid smoking, and being physically active. Be aware of the changes in your body. Contact your doctor as soon as you spot an abnormality in your breast area. Try the iPrevent tool to find the appropriate action based on your conditions. Visit nbcf.org.au for more information. Stay informed, stay well.